Oh, it's burning now. We got his truck disconnected. There goes the tires. Too close. I don't know what's burning in there inside. They're supposed to be on their way. What's that? You already tried with two. There's only one tire burning when I got here. It's too far gone now for a fire extinguisher. I think it's inside the trailer now, too. We already tried. It's too big. Too much burning. Whoa, there went one. She's cooking now. That trailer doesn't flop over to its side. I said, I don't want to get too close. I don't know what he has burning in there. Tires getting ready to pop again. Oh, Jesus. Holy shit. I don't know what he got inside. There it goes. I can hear it.
sounds good to me, though. I don't know what the hell he's got inside it. When I got here, it was just one little tire burning. Here comes the fire trucks. Comes the fire trucks. Fire department, see? Thank God the fire company's here. doing a good job. There was actually only one tire burning when I got here.
Oh, was it?
We were trying to shovel snow on it, and it didn't work.
Not today.
That's a good YouTube video. It's still burning underneath. Pretty smoky. That went pretty good. Made a mess in there.
I'm going to go down and open up my door.
Roger.
Did you get your brush to go up and wash
stuff
with the truck here?
Yeah.
That way he can get freed up.
We haven't used any water off our
tractor. No, I'm not. Yeah.
It's still burning inside.
Hey, Chief, what do you think about a saw? Get that saw out. You guys have one, you want to cut it. I've got them at 30 seconds to do it as soon as they get here and stuff.
No, that's fine.
Hey, Billy, you guys have a saw on the unit? We can cut a hole in the other side. So as soon as they get here, that's what I'm going to have them do. Just cut one of them in the other side so you can see. If they want to do it, now, I mean, yeah, get on that.
Yeah, and a little giant.
Yeah, that's good.
Yep, just gonna be hurting you guys for now.